The city of Chattanooga and the United Way are helping some residents pay their property taxes. Joy Dukes is live with more on how to apply and to find out if you qualify. Joy?
Yeah, David, I'm told this program helped nearly 2,000 people last year in partnership with United Way and the state of Tennessee. A city spokesperson says with applications now open, Chattanooga residents who qualify should absolutely take advantage. As the scenic city's grown, so has the cost of living.
The value of things are going up, but your income may not be keeping up with that.
A worrying trend for many, especially seniors, veterans, and other disabled residents who live on a fixed income.
We want to still protect our residents' ability to stay in their homes, feel safe in their homes, and not get priced out of Chattanooga.
Ellis Smith with the city of Chattanooga says with that goal in mind, qualifying residents can now apply for assistance.
It's just a tool that we can use to make sure that we protect our most vulnerable community members.
Assistance programs include water quality fee relief, property tax relief, and a senior tax freeze, meaning an individual's taxes would remain the same as the previous years, even if your home value increased. Smith says it's possible to qualify for all three, depending on your situation.
A lot of people get tripped up because you do have to reapply every year. So even if you qualified last year, we still need you to reapply.
Seniors must be 65 or older, own a home in the city, and make less than $31,190 a year. The income requirement is the same for disabled homeowners. They must have a total disability rating from the Social Security Administration. Disabled veterans have to show proof of a total disability rating related to their service and that they were not dishonorably discharged. Residents can find out if they are qualified and get help with filling the application out by making an appointment with the city.
City staff are making themselves available one-on-one in community centers across the city to help people go through that process and navigate that.
Those appointments will be available from November 8th to February 24th. Smith says the deadline to submit an application is April 5th. You can find the applications, qualifications, and important dates for these assistance programs on the Chattanooga Treasury Department's website. It's cha.city/tax relief. You can also call the City of Chattanooga Treasury Division at 423-643-7274 if you don't have access to internet. We're now reporting live in the studio, Joy Dukes, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.